Medieving wild like this has done us just as much good as swatting away at school.
I don't suppose Father will think that.
It's all his fault, really.
How do you mean?
If he'd been at home, we wouldn't have run away, would we? We'll never be like this again, you know.
What won't?
We'll all go back to school and find jobs and things.
And you will marry Angela Bowers?
This is the best life we'll ever be. It's pretty awful when you think about it.
Well, let's not think about it. Look, see if you can get another fish. Then we can cook these. I'm hungry.
Stay there. Come on.
But there's no need you run away. I'm alone. Don't you think it's about time you stopped all this nonsense and came home?
What home?
You caused your aunt a great deal of distress.
She's better off without us.
Are you all right?
Of course we are. We're not going back, Mr. Whiting. Not until Father comes home from India.
We're supposing he was able to get leave. It's very unlikely he'll be back in England before Christmas. You'll find it very bleak here in November and December.
Not half as bleak as it would be in the Dower House.
Pick us up. Aperture the iris. Gotcha! Oh, come and look, Robin. Oh, no wonder they call you Purple Emperor. Come back, Robin!
What a jewel. The king of butterflies.
Let's go.